Day tour. Actually, we're going outside to Valentine's Day. It's Valentine's Week tour of the Midwest, of Scranton and Mar-a-Lago. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are, the Blues Torpedoes. The crowd goes wild when they hear that name, the Blues Torpedoes. Listen to it.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Blue Blockers. Somebody say Blue Blockers. Thank you for, they're one of our sponsors. I appreciate you yelling out. Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to write, record, and release a new love song, a new blues love song. It's not typically a topic associated with the blues, but this is a quirky kind of song. And the only problem is we haven't quite finished writing it yet. We haven't given it a title. So if you can give us the title of a blues love song, we'll play it for you right here. Got any ideas?
Valentine's Blues.
What's that?
Valentine's Blues.
Thank you for the creative suggestion. Can we get another, the Valentine's Blues song about, give me another topic to add to, another angle to throw on it.
Cupid the Sniper.
Cupid the Sniper. Here we go.
Find out why he did what he does.
But what can I say now?
Because I stuck my finger in my belly button and pulled out some fuzz.
Well, it turns out Cupid has moved on from bows and now he's using a gun.
A gun.
So I said, come along, Cupid. So the only thing I said,
for the love of God, why?
Well, I hope you learned something from this song here about love. Love.
Now you know what to do when things go from push to shove. When you put your faith in Cupid and he shoots the wrong guy, there's nothing else you can do. You might as well smile and not cry. When you get home that